Welcome to today's session of Divine Mantras Chanting. If you are like us, you want to attract more opportunities in your life, but you don't think that you deserve them. So you don't act on all the opportunities that you spot. You may even try to push them away. Just listen to these divine mantras for 10 minutes a day. It will change the way you think. It will change the way you feel. It will change the way you act. And in no time you will start attracting more opportunities. Today, right now, let's learn together to attract abundance so you can live a fulfilling life. Money is hard to come by, and you don't know whether opportunities will come your way. Would you like to attract opportunities that will change your life? Get our divine mantras and start attracting opportunities that will help you achieve financial prosperity. One such powerful method is what I will be chanting for you today. Today, I will be chanting the divine mantras of Lord Shiva and Goddess Lakshmi. They are called the Shivashtakam mantra and the Lakshmi Gayatri mantra. For this to work, you have to practice listening to these chanting meditations. Now, you can't say, "I don't have time to sit and meditate. I have got so much to do. How can I relax and do nothing, just listening to these mantras?" Mantras work in transforming your current state of unrest, chatter, and noise to a much more peaceful, calmer state. I want this to work for you. The only thing I need from you is to take a moment to pause and let your mind settle, while the power of these ancient mantras heal your emotions and the other conflicted feelings that exist within you. You have been through enough, and I want to help you heal. And all I'm asking from you is undivided and focused attention to these powerful words that I will chant for you today. I promise that hearing this will make you feel amazing, calm, relaxed, and will empower you with so much positive energy that you'll want to hear it again and again. Don't take my word for it, take a look at these comments. Right now, you can have a similar transformation too. This is your message from the universe, bringing you oceans of healing and abundance. This is just for you. Now, sit back. Relax. By the end of this chanting session, you will discover and meet a new you. A calm, joyful, and abundant you. Let's begin your transformation.
तस्मै नमः परमकारणकारणाय दीप्तोज्ज्वल ज्वलितपिङ्गललोचनाय नागेन्द्र ब्रह्मेन्द्र विष्णु वरदाय नमः शिवाय। श्रीमत् प्रसन्न शशिपन्नग भूषणाय शैलेन्द्र जावदन चुंबित लोचनाय कैलासमंदर महेन्द्र निकेतनाय लोकत्रयार्तिहरणाय नमः शिवाय। पद्मावदातमणिकुण्डल गोवृषाय कृष्णागरु प्रचुरचंदन चर्चिताय भस्मानुपक्तविकचोत्पल मल्लिकाय नीलाब्जकंठ सदृशाय नमः शिवाय। लंबत्स पिंगल जटामुकुटोत्कटाय दंष्ट्राकराल विकटोत्कट भैरवाय व्याघ्राजिनाम्बरधराय मनोहराय त्रैलोक्यनाथनमिताय नमः शिवाय। दक्ष प्रजापति महामख नाशनाय क्षिप्रम महात्रिपुर दानव घातनाय ब्रह्मोर्जितोर्ध्वगर करोटि निकृंतना युगाय युगनमिताय नमः शिवाय। संसार सृष्टि घटना परिवर्तनाय रक्षः पिशाच गणसिद्धि समाकुलाय सिद्धोरगग्रह गणेन्द्र निशेविताय शार्दूल चर्म वासनाय नमः शिवाय। भस्मांगराग कृतरूप मनोहराय सौम्यावदातवनमाश्रितम् आश्रिताय गौरी कटाक्ष आदित्य सोम वरुणानिल सेविताय यज्ञाग्निहोत्र वरधूम निकेतनाय रुक्साम वेद मुनिभिः स्तुति संयुताय गोपाय गोपनमिताय नमः शिवाय। शिवाष्टकमिदं पुण्यं यः पठेत् शिवसन्निधौ शिवलोकमवाप्नोति शिवेन सह मोदतु। तस्मै नमः परमकारणकारणाय दीप्तोज्ज्वलज्ज्वलितपिङ्गललोचनाय नागेन्द्रहारकृतकुण्डलभूषणाय ब्रह्मेन्द्रविष्णुवरदाय नमः शिवाय। श्रीमत्प्रसन्नशशिपन्नगभूषणाय शैलेन्द्रजावदनचुम्बितलोचनाय कैलासमन्दरमहेन्द्रनिकेतनाय लोकत्रयार्तिहरणाय नमः शिवाय। पद्मावदातमणिकुण्डल गोवृषाय कृष्णागरु प्रचुरचन्दनचर्चिताय भस्मानुपक्तविकचोत्पलमल्लिकाय नीलाब्जकण्ठसदृशाय नमः शिवाय। लम्बत्सपिङ्गलजटामुकुटोत्कटाय दंष्ट्राकरालविकटोत्कटभैरवाय व्याघ्राजिनाम्बरधराय मनोहराय त्रैलोक्यनाथनमिताय नमः शिवाय। दक्षप्रजापतिमहामखनाशनाय क्षिप्रं महात्रिपुरदानवघातनाय ब्रह्मोर्जितोर्ध्वगरकरोटिनिकृन्तनाय युगाय युगनमिताय नमः शिवाय। संसार सृष्टिघटना परिवर्तनाय रक्षः पिशाच गणसिद्धि समाकुलाय सिद्धोरगग्रहगणेन्द्र निषेविताय शार्दूलचर्मवासनाय नमः शिवाय। भस्मांगरागकृतरूप मनोहराय सौम्यावदातवनमाश्रितं आश्रिताय गौरी कटाक्ष नयनार्थ निरीक्षणाय गोक्षीर धार धवलाय नमः शिवाय आदित्य सोम वरुणानिल सेविताय यज्ञाग्निहोत्र वरधूम निकेतनाय रुक्साम वेद मुनिभिः स्तुति संयुताय गोपाय गोपन नमः शिवाय शिवाष्टकमिदं पुण्यं यः पठेत् शिवसन्निधौ शिवलोकमवाप्नोति शिवेन सह मोदतु
विष्णुपत्न्यै च
विष्णुपत्न्यै च धीमहि।